Alumni night, and my partner Bob Brenly had the honor of throwing out our ceremonial first pitch. We thought that BB might try and throw it up here in the broadcast booth, which, as you can see from that shot right there, would be a tremendous throw. There it is. He kind of waved us off. Now, the reason we thought you might do that was because you have a track record of just heaving baseballs into the seats. This is back from your managerial days.
I think what Bob is
with
saying,
Tim McClellan, and there it goes.
I know Barry Bonds is up there.
What happened there?
Well,
I mean, that thing is 50 rows up in the stands.